sometimes like I had to sit up at my label and let them know that I was, they had to understand that I was the only female up there, and it's different dealing with females and males. For instance, you can run an ad with 10 males and their hair could be out of place and it'll be all right because they, you know, nobody would notice it. But us, every little, I mean, eyebrow, everything has to be perfect. And I don't think they understand that. And then when you want, they might take us trying to have everything perfect for being bitchy. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, we're on that cover and we're going to get criticized and we're going to get talked about when he's back at his office and they're in, you know, in their big picket houses with picket fences and we're, you know, getting all the rap. So that's something that you got to definitely overcome in this business.
It's about control. I mean, you just keep learning that. As long as I've been in this business, I still have a long way to go. And there was a point where I thought, you know, I had arrived as far as knowing everything. And there's always more to know. And it's really hard because you just want to perform. You know, you just want to be in a studio. That's what you came to do. You didn't come to be an accountant, a lawyer, know about royalties, publishing. You know, it's hard because we don't have math brains.
I always say that. Like, I went from dealing with teachers and principals to dealing with lawyers and accountants literally overnight. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you see an artist and a lawyer, accountant, me, and you see an artist.
You'll be like,
it's a lot of things we don't know. I mean, it's a lot of things I don't know, and I'm not afraid to say I don't know. That's why a manager's there. So instead of me getting somebody that want to be the artist and the manager, I mean, you can't have...
And
that's where everything starts going downhill for you because they want to be on TV more than you are. It's enough money, it's enough everything in this music business and in this world for everybody. And for grown men and women to just be trying to... just like dog each other just for a little piece of something that's a whole bunch of something.
So much money out here. We don't even know about. It's some other money. We don't even know about.
For the change.
It's some real big money.
This is a big picture. That's why I don't scramble. I just keep watching everybody fight over nothing.
When I first came in the game, I was 15. So it's a whole lot of stuff I didn't know. But I had all males around me, no females. None but guys. You know what I mean? Telling me this is how I had to dress. This is what I had to say. This is how I have to look. And then I got to a point on this time around where I'm feeling like, why am I in the office and I can't even raise my hand and be heard? Now it's different because I've proven myself, you know, in the last album and they kind of respect my opinion. But in order to get where Mary and Saul are, you have to literally fight for that respect.
But you know what, Fosse? It's a lot of people that, okay, we might be here, music business, you know, looking like whatever we might look like to you. But it's a lot of people where we are that right here or nowhere. They don't want to be nowhere either. These are the people that claim to come in your life to help you and me. Mm-hmm. That are so, I mean, they don't know nothing because if they had any inkling of being a decent person, they would let go all of that and stop trying to rip people off. You know what I'm saying?
But how do you wait, Mary, it's kind of hard to, it is hard to decipher who is who when you are so,
yes,
crowded by
yes,
so many people. It's yes, hard to know who's really here, who yes, really has my back. We've all sold a lot of records and have a lot of fans, but none of us here are guaranteed. You know what I mean? Like, we could come out with another album and it could flop. And we, you know what I'm saying? But I'd rather it flop and me have to blame myself than me having to blame 10 different guys that was controlling my project. At least I could look at myself and say, what was I doing wrong? I don't know how they feel, but I like to have that male vibe feeling around me. You know what I mean? I like to get his opinion. I always have Jay-Z with me 24/7 so he can see.
Y'all got a good relationship.
But I mean, it's not always a good relationship. We have ups and downs like you and Puff.
I think about
you.
But you
are one of the few artists that are able to branch off and be successful. A lot of people can't, are stifled. They cannot go anywhere without that person who put them on. I think everybody knows that Jay-Z is the one that was always behind me, but I'm still able to stand on my own. I'm still able to rock an arena and sell millions of records on my own. You know what I mean? So I think they now with me, I'm being recognized as an individual from the door. Like, you're not going to look at Foxy and say, Jay-Z made her or anybody made her, because I made myself.
You got to have faith in yourself. And nobody else can tell you that you dope or you not, or you not gonna make it without them. You gotta just go out and do it, and that's what I did. As far as myself, I went out and took that chance, and I'm glad that I did. And I didn't stay there and be like, well, I can't write or I can't sing.
Proof is when you do step out and everybody exactly see you winning and exactly balling by yourself. You're winning by yourself, and you didn't. It's not that you didn't need Puffy, you know, or she didn't need Jay-Z, or, you know, we didn't need whoever. We thanked them for their help, you know, but right now everybody see that. Damn, You know, they was doing it on their own. Oh, you know, exactly. She was always Mary Jane Watts. She was always Foxy. She was always Misty and Salt. And, you know, I don't know about it being sexist or whatever. I don't really care because I don't even think about it like that. I just do my job to the best of my ability, and it shows later who I am. I'm wearing the pants and the dress. I'm paying, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing it all for me. I like working with people, like women, and not egomaniacs that are screaming at the top of their lungs, do it over, when you done did it 50 million times and there's nothing else you can do.
Well, I write, so I end up collaborating with a lot of people, but everybody I work with was cool. Like, I had a lot of fun. Besides us being in the studio working, like, after that, we just hung out, so it was real cool. Like, I worked with Brett on my album, and Brett is crazy.
That's
she's
her
name. Yeah, she Brett that she is crazy,
that's
but
her name.
But she's like one of the rappers that I look up to. As far as the artist to work with Aaliyah, she amazing. She's so quick. She can go in the studio. I play something for her one time. She hear it one time down, and she in there doing it. And I like that because I don't want to be sitting in there till like 3 o'clock in the morning, and she still listening to the first verse. But she's most definitely one of the top artists that I like to work with.
I've only collaborated with a couple of women. How many women did I collaborate with? Oh, Kim. Kim is fun and love.
Kim is a sweetie pie.
Most definitely.
She's so sweet.
If I told you once, I told you twice. QB, go to booty like a groupie. For Mo Ike, I'm a truck hype. Get the bonus like the Boucher. In love with you since the days of Juice Day. Now I watch you play Columbo, Picasso. Since I colossal, turn your castles to brothels. Who you loving, who you wanna be hugging? Dipping on your ninja Honda with Tanisha and Rhonda.
I always looked up to her because her deliverance, the way she come off, she's like a person, like a Mary in rap, because when she's rapping, it's like you feel what she's saying.
She was like a little big person.
Yeah.
Like, if we didn't know she was little before we hear, we would think she was a real big fat because she was like, and all that low stuff.
But then when she talk, it's like yo, Mary.
That's my baby, though. Word up. It's always nice for me, the collaborations that I've done. Collaborating with Lauren, that was straight just like finding out what a woman is.
She's dope. That's all I can say. Nothing else to say. She speaks for herself.
Yeah, she does what she wants to do, and that's what I respect.
She's a prime example of like breaking off from male, you know, a male group and doing her own thing and then blowing even larger than the group. You know what I'm saying? That's like incredible right there. So she's definitely like inspiration. This new album, I got like a whole bunch of new artists. Master P was dope. Recording this new album, I went back to Brooklyn in my little room with a black and white TV just to get that feel. You know what I mean? I didn't want to be in a big house in Jersey with the cars and the jewelry. I wanted to go back to when I was hungry and didn't have anything.
Yeah, let's get it on. MCs wanna eat me, but it's Ramadan. People's on the arm when it's ice. When I'm right, I'm right. When you're wrong, you're wrong. I'm the bomb. Records is platinum, skin is bronze. Flows all night like vintage dawn. Been this night since the first Prince bomb. Before the artist is known as with my grown. Haters said it won't last. Know how many birds I've flown past. Belly on wrong, full belly first class. And I don't play, I watch them pop. Know y'all niggas go broke after watch. See you in the club, no bub, you need poplet. Then you wanna push, give it up. But not this, my cold is awesome. Flow is the hottest. You ain't got dope, you can't go with that.
You can
that
catch
box.
Me at the hot spot, hot spot, soft spot. At the bar, y'all, all night. I pop, is it alright? Show you right, you can't stop it. This is our world, me and my girl. You catch me at the hot spot, hot spot, soft spot. At the bar, y'all, all night. I pop, is it alright? Show you right, you can't stop it. This is our world.
I can fall outside and write a song about it. Any
when you said I could fall outside, a song actually jumped in my head about falling outside.
Especially when your heart is broken, forget it. You could write 4 albums.
Oh my God.
25 albums. You going to everybody who has something to do with it. If his mother was involved, she
and that usually be your bestseller.
What?
And somebody broke your heart.
I knew it was about me.